Welcome to Mediathread, a new analysis platform that allows students to incorporate multimedia into essays and discussion. Here's a short tour. Instructors in Mediathread designate websites of interest to the course. Items from these outside sources are imported into Mediathread using an easily installed bookmarklet. Selections of items that are imported into Mediathread can then be annotated. Images, as well as videos, can be analyzed in Mediathread. Item selections can then be browsed and easily moved into compositions. As you see here, one composition can contain both image and video selections. Compositions can be saved privately or published at a variety of levels, and they can also be collaboratively authored. Users can see how items are being annotated by other members of the course. Selections made by other members of the class can be searched and incorporated into compositions. Mediathread also tracks where an item came from on the web and where it has been used in compositions. Assignment features make it easy to track multimedia assignments, responses, and instructor feedback. The Mediathread homepage offers students and instructors a number of ways to manage and track activity in the site. Mediathread is open source software and works with a variety of image and video sources. Please contact us to get started today.